Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Rayman Origins Blind, featuring Dr. Sidewinder. Now, we've reached this point, there is no turning back. Well, all the episodes that I've recorded of this up to this point have been done in one day. Before and after work. This is the... Oh, hello. You. Person.
Way to go. You've saved enough that I like to intervene.
Aw, I didn't get to read you. You're mean. Oh, hello. Oh, my. New mechanic that I'm not okay with. Oh, my. Get up here. Yay. Oh, my. Why? Why is this so cruel? Whoa, what the hell? Okay. Apparently there are snakes in this non-existent plane.
Here you go, you say nothing like dunes to repair a path and reach a new world at last.
Another bridge made of hair. So, apparently that is indeed what would... No! Fly, Rayman, fly. There we go. Well, at least he grabs on... excuse me, on his own. Give me this. Yeah, he grabs onto the purple lines on his own, so... Whoa! That's good. I guess, but, Whoa, my... There we go. That's good. Anyway. So, I'm supposed to be, well, going to... work soon. Because for some reason work starts at work starts at 2 today instead of its standard like 5, so, and unfortunately I woke up like right at noon, so I needed to get a few recordings in before then, and well, unfortunately, I just happened to have missed my class. Because my class ends at 12, so... No use fretting about it, I guess. At least Mr. Asshat is happy, I guess. At least we can make him happy. And so we go back to the Glade of Dreams to encounter our next... stage over here, or should I say boss, shooting me softly. That would be a feat to behold. Although, just make sure it's not your foot you're shooting softly. Hmm? Yeah, that one was forced, I'm sorry. Even I didn't find that one funny. Oh hey, it's another one of these segments. Aha. Ooh, neat. Just gonna... Okay, wrong button. That works. So I'll just pop you. And exhale. Nice. No, give me those. Yay. Oh boy, this did not look fun. Huh. Now that I think about it, this isn't that bad of an idea. Ouch. Oh, hey! That's so cool! I never noticed you could do that! Wait a minute. Oh, now they're making you do it. Huh. Neat mechanic. Anyway. Woohoo! Aw, fuck. I've actually seen a similar mechanic tried being used in some Super Mario ROM hacks, except instead of like having an actual plane and something to shoot with, you got like all you really have is like a Donkey Kong Country barrel, and the controls are absolute garbage. My suggestion for these people is to, like, change the input instead of hitting A to go up, you just far. That you just use the, like, the D-pad or whatever the arrow keys, I suppose, would be the correct term to move the barrel instead of, you know, just hitting A to go up. There we go. Get a few more looms. Looms. Whoa, Mr. Spike Ball Bird. Why are birds the main enemy in the Rayman game? I hate you, Mr. Windblast. You are not my friend. Wait a minute. Yay! Give me. Alright, there's somewhat. Oh, that is such a neat thing. That is just my favorite thing right now. The level designer actually gave enough of a shit to design how ricocheting shots and the, dare I say, necessity of ricocheting shots to get some nice things like red looms. I also like how you don't die if you hit a wall, so that's a nice change of pace in these styles of games. Whoa, wait a minute, I see this mechanic. Oh my. Ah, yay. What are those things swarming around anyway? Bats? Mosquitoes? Or, well, baby mosquitoes? I don't know. They looked bat-ish. Just as long as they don't drive you batty. Anyway. Looks like we're getting near the boss, seeing as how we have so many bombs at our disposal now. Wait, I hit inhale. Okay, apparently I didn't. And apparently I didn't hit exhale either. Okay, X, inhale. A, fire. Jeez. Inhale, fire. Inhale, fire. Alright, I think I got it now. Inhale, fire. Yay. Inhale. Fire. Inhale. Fire. Okay, I got it. Not gonna make that stupid mistake again. Let's go, Mr. Skeeter. Make our way. Okay. I thought that was gonna be a boss. I was wrong. And the world turned icy. Wait a minute. You get out of here. You mad orange citrus fruit. It's bad enough that we have birds mad at us. Shit. But now we have citrus fruit to be wary of. See, this is for all those years that I never got my vitamin C. They're all after me. They're all after me, Lucky Charms, and they shall not have it. Get out of here, Mr. Citrus. You're just upset that nothing rhymes with you. Ha 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 ha. Although that's more of a whoa fuck problem with Mr. Orange, just as he bounces back to spite me. Oh my. Oh my. Good golly gosh. No, no. Oh, what's going on? I don't know anymore. Ah! Yeah. Boss? Nope. Yay! That was just incredibly terrifying. And for our near heart attack, we save a few happy faces. Do your Rayman dance. Do it. Rayman. You deserve it. Oh, and we almost got two smileys to make Mr. Asshat super happy. Super happy Asshat. He would have been called. You see, look at him stroke those looms. He's just so pleased with himself right now. I probably could have very easily gotten that medal, but eh, who really cares? It's probably something for completionist's sake. So what do we have over here? The next world, Gourmand Land. I think that we'll start that one in the next episode, but for now, there is something that I have been meaning to try, which is this over here, the Can't Catch Me. Apparently, and this is just my assumption of trying to put two and two together here, but since all of the main bad guys are in the, what is it, the underwear, no, the, ah, fuck, what was the name of it, oh, Land of the Livid Dead, yes, since all of the, since that's where the main enemy comes from, and since, oh my gosh, there is only one, fuck, since there's only one way to get to the Land of the Livid Dead for, that I know of so far, which involves getting, fuck, which involves getting fucked right in the glove, no, but, which involves getting skull teeth, and apparently, since I read the user's manual beforehand, which apparently very few people do anymore, skull teeth are, should come out of these chest challenges. So if I can keep up or with slash catch this chest, whoa, I had a chance there and I lost it. But I can do it! Yeah! Aha! Milktooth. Aww. Rayman loves his giant skull tooth. He doesn't want to let it go. Don't let it go, Rayman. Don't let go of the one you love. Ha, made you let go. I am an ass, but not a gent, good sir. And with that, we have our first skull tooth. Not quite out sure what we need to do to get the rest, but it looks like we need to get a certain amount of smiley happy faces. Oh, hello. Aw, you look slightly happier now. You're still scared to death of us, but you look slightly happier. Ooh, and one more Electoon, and we shall get a new skin for another character. So, what should we do now? Actually, I think I'm gonna end it off a little early. So, thank you all for watching, everybody. In the next episode, we take on Gourmand Land. So, hope y'all enjoy it. Stick around for the next one.